बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। दिस वीडियो लेक्चर इज़ फॉर क्लास 3 सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स एंड पेज नंबर 19। योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नाउ ऐड दिस। हेयर डिनोमिनेटर्स आर सेम एंड न्यूमिनेटर्स आर डिफरेंट। वी हैव टू ऐड दिस। दीज आर एडिशन क्वेश्चंस इन फ्रैक्शन। दीज डिनोमिनेटर्स आर सेम एंड न्यूमिनेटर्स आर डिफरेंट। इन दीज केसेस वी विल ऐड ओनली न्यूमिनेटर्स। This will come same here, like 8, these both are 8, so 8 come here and we will add numerators 2 and 5, these are 7, so its answer is 7/8. Next, 3/5 plus 1/5, so here denominators are same, so we will write here 5, in answer 5 come, and numerators are different, so we will add numerators only. 3 plus 1 equal to 4, 4/5, its answer is 4/5. Here also 1/3 plus 1/3, its denominators are same and we will add numerators. 1 plus 1 equal to 2, 2/3. 2/6 plus 3/6 equal to 5/6, because we will add numerators only. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5 and 6 come here also. Next question, now try these longer sums. Here three questions are present. 3/9 plus 2/9 plus 2/9. Denominators are same, we have written here 9. We will add just numerators. 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 2, 7, 7/9. Here also 2/8 plus 3/8 plus 2/8. 8 is same, so we have written here 8. 2 plus 3 is 5, 5 plus 2 is equal to 7, 7/8. These also 1/7 plus 3/7 plus 2/7. This is 7, this all are same, so we have written here 7. 1 plus 3 is equal to 4, 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 and 2, 6, 6/7 is answer. 9 is same, so we have written here 9. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5 and 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 2, 7, answer is 7/9. I hope you all have understood. Now open your books and get it down. Thank you.